this is an important milestone in the sense that today I'm presenting in Parliament for the first reading three bills that will offer a holistic approach in regulating DLT. Basically, this is unique, one of its kind in the world. And after consulting a large number of stakeholders in the field, today we came up with the present and practical three bills that will eventually be enacted into law. All these three bills are based on three principles, that is market integrity, consumer protection, and financial stability.
Yeah, what they're doing is that they are covering a broad area of the activity, not only in relation to coins or currencies, but also in relation to the DLT platform, as well as its certification. And provided you deal with these issues in a consistent manner, then you are going to bring about certainty at many, many levels, starting from the person who is using them to the person who is providing them. And like that, you close the circle in terms of what people can do with a level of certainty that will protect them.
It's important because we won't be looking into only at the traditional way financial supervision is undertaken, governance, conduct, prudential, but we, through the MDIA, the new authority, will be also looking into at the technological aspect. So we will be ensuring that what the virtual token will be doing, or the coin will be doing, in terms of a smart contract, is actually what it should be doing in terms of its white paper. So there is this additional layer of regulation which would ensure a higher degree of investor protection and also market integrity.